half-lap muff coupling. This is an improved design of the solid muff coupling. This coupling also has a solid muff. Here, the ends of the shafts are cut with the taper. The shafts are assembled in the muff, one on each side, such that the cut portions overlap each other. Finally, a sunk key is fitted, connecting the shaft with the muff. Power is transmitted partly by the overlapping cut portions and partly by the key. This coupling is also relatively difficult to dismantle.